बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम रब्बी श्रहली सद्री वयस्सिरली अम्री वहलुल उक्दतम मिन लिसानी यफ़क़हु क़ौली रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा। स्टूडेंट्स, द इन्वेंशन ऑफ द माइक्रोस्कोप इज बेस्ड अपॉन द फैक्ट्स दैट ग्लास बैंड लाइट। ड्यूरिंग द फर्स्ट सेंचुरी द रोमन्स डिस्कवर्ड दैट ऑब्जेक्ट्स अपीयर लार्जर अंडर लेंसेज। दे कॉल्ड दीज लेंसेज मैग्नीफायर्स। The most common type of microscope is the optical or light microscope. It can be simple, consisting of a single lens, or compound microscope, consist of multiple lenses. Students, a microscope is an instrument used to see objects. The objects that are smaller to be seen, not to be seen by naked eye, they can be seen with microscope larger. Students, now we will learn the construction of a microscope, in which first of all we have the eyepiece, the lens at the top of your microscope that you can look through, that is eyepiece. This is an ocular lens. And second, we have body tube, a tube that connect eyepiece to the objective lenses. And at third position we have arm supports the tube and connect it to the base of the microscope. And next we have here the objectives. Student, these are the lens through which we see our objects and which are connected by a tube to the eyepiece at the top of your microscope are connected by the tube, which is known as body tube. And next we have here stage. A stage is the place where you place your objects in the form of slide. And next we have here stage clips. Students, we place our slides and then set them through the stage clips under the objective lens. Next we have mirror. Mirror is to focus the light. We have any source of light, we use to mirror to focus that light. And at last we have base. Base is the part of the microscope which holds our microscope straight. Now we will learn the working of our microscope. First of all, for the working of microscope, we have some object to check it. Now you will place your slide of object on stage, then set your objective lens through. Student, adjustment screws, and you will set your adjustment screws, and now you will check your image. Either your image is clear or not, then you will adjust your adjustment screws again and you will check now through your eyepiece either your image is clear. Student, eyepiece is directly connected to your objective lens. It is connected through a tube and one part of it is eyepiece through where you've seen the objects and other part is of objective lens. It is aligned straight through a tube which is known as body tube. In this way you can see your objects. Now you will set your mirror and you will check your source of light and reflection of light on your mirror and on your object. You will set your microscope and at last you will check your object until it will be clear. The quality of the image produced by microscope can be adjusted using adjustment knobs. Okay students, hope you will learn all about your microscope. Inshallah, we will meet in our next lecture. Till then, take care of yourself. And Allah Hafiz.